have not done a video in a very long time, and I have no excuses, so I'm not even gonna make any. Not a lot's going on with me. Same old, working, getting ready for school, all that fun stuff, but Target finally came to Canada, so, and Vancouver, it's not actually in Vancouver, it's in Delta, which is like half an hour away, so I went to Target today and got a lot of goodies, and I just wanted to share it with you guys, and I wanted to kind of compare prices with Americans and see if the prices are different. I know for a fact that my total was more because we have a great 13% tax here, and most of you have like 5 or 3, so that's a lot different. But I want to know if the actual prices are better or worse, so let's jump right into it. This is in no particular order, by the way. I went to Target. I have this big reusable bag from the aquarium, and I just threw everything I bought in there. So the first thing I got, which was just in like that beginning section, like the dollar section, this was a wine opener. Mine broke. It's hot pink. It's $3. I got this pink and white striped, oh, it's looking orange. Pink and white striped, like a duotang with some pockets right here, and a nice blue anchor on the front, because as you know, I'm obsessed with anchors. And this was $1.99. Then we've got these cute Massimo, kind of, I guess it's not acid wash, I guess it's like bleached shorts with this nice brown belt it came with. These ones were $19.99. And then I need some beach towels, so I got two. First one I got is just this striped one. It has orange, yellow, more orange, pink, orange, yellow. It's just stripy and cute. It was $3.99. I also got possibly the best purchase of my entire trip to Target, a My Little Pony beach towel. Yes, yes, that's right. My Little Pony is here. The ponies, they're great, they're wonderful, they're happy. And this was $4.49. Alrighty, the next thing I got was this. It's not a high-low, but the sides are shorter than, I don't know if you can see. The sides right here are shorter. So it goes like, I guess it's like a scoop dress. Is that what it's called? I have no idea. It's just pink with some white polka dots. It's looking very orange on camera, but I can assure you it's like a baby pink, maybe a little more coral pink. And the back has a little cut out right here. Very cute, very soft and comfy. It's just so nice and stretchy. And this was $20.99. I also got a little pink stapler to go in my pencil case at school. I also got this long black t-shirt with some studs on the shoulders right here. Can you see? Can I show you? Would you like to see? Here you go, some studding right there. It's long enough to wear with leggings, which is the primary reason I got it, because I just ordered a bunch of leggings from Hot Topic, and I realized I didn't really have a shirt that could go with them. But the front is a little bit shorter than the back. The back definitely covers your bum, so that's always nice. And it's really light, so you could probably actually wear this as a dress in the summer. Just, it's a nice light fabric. And this is from Massimo as well. How much was it? $19.99. Alrighty, the next thing I got were these adorable spa, what are these? The bathing suit bottoms. I do have a red and white gingham top, bathing suit top, that I thought would look really, really cute with these. It's just like a denim faux, obviously it's faux denim, because why would you make a bathing suit with denim? That'd be horrible. And the tag inside says, as seen in Sports Illustrated swimsuit, which is pretty cool because I love their swimsuits. They're always so cute. And this was on clearance. This was $10.49. Next, I got this plain black peplum dress. I was looking through my closet and I realized I don't have a plain little black dress. Like, What? It makes sense. If you go to the store and there's a plain black one and there's an adorable patterned one, usually I go for the patterned one, but I said, no, Emily, you need a plain little black dress. It's a standard in everyone's closet. You need one. So it's a kind of like a tank top strap. It's a stretchy like cotton material, just plain black with this little peplum right here. And on the back, this is what sold me. On the back, there is a bow detail. Can you see the bow detail right there? It's a cutout with a bow. And it actually fits perfect with where your bra strap, well, at least mine, where your bra strap at the back is. Usually with these kind of dresses, it's either a little too low or a little too high. But this one is perfect. It hits all the right spots. It's super duper flattering. And it was $24.99. Also got just some plain black bathing suit bottoms. These have little detail on the top here. It's like little sequins. Is it showing up? Is it showing up? Do you see it sparkling right there? I got these because my plain black bathing suit bottoms are turning a little bit gray. I've had them for a few years, so I just needed a nice fresh new pair of black. And these were $14.99. That doesn't make sense. $14.99 for plain black swimsuit bottoms? I didn't even look at the price. That can't be right. Right, they were $10.99. They were $10.49, sorry. All the bathing suits were on sale. It was $10.49 for these. I would have been a little choked if I paid $15 for bathing suit bottoms. Jeez Louise. And the last thing I got is a piece of jewelry, and I realize I've never actually bought jewelry from Target before. I don't know if maybe my style has changed or Target changed or what, but it's a stretchy, it's a mixture between emerald green and mint. It's not really either one of them. It's super stretchy. It's got gold hardware, and it looks like this. It's a nice cuff. Just some emeraldy, minty green. Does this have a name? I guess seafoam? Ooh, seafoam green. And this was $12.99 for this little bracelet. I'm planning on doing another haul when my Hot Topic comes in. I also recently started doing little black bags, so if anybody wants to trade me, I'll leave my little black bag info down below. That's probably a trade offer right now. Like, let's be honest. Oh, I forgot! I also got this candle that I'm burning. It's called Coconut Grove. It just smells like a beach. That's all that I got from Target this trip. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope you guys are having an awesome summer. It's gorgeous and beautiful and sunny here in Vancouver, and I hope you guys are all doing really well. If you have any videos you want me to do, any requests, any, I don't know, suggestions of how to make my channel better besides, you know, putting out videos, which, you know, let's be real. I have problems with that. I don't really else to say. Okay, bye!